Deadlines. They help prevent procrastination. So if you're the kind of person that likes to buy a book and then lets it sit there for weeks, months, maybe even years before you actually read the book, maybe the library is a really good option for you. And that's because the library book comes with a deadline. And when I get that book in my hand, I have to read it right away because I know I have to return it in 2 to 3 weeks. So what do you do when you get a book in your hands? Do you have to read it right away? Or are you the kind of person that might put it off if there wasn't a deadline hanging over it? Think about it.